you kidding me?
What's happening? No! No, please, Mommy!
Oh, God. What happened to you? Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Spirit well. I could use some of that energy.
Burn, you little fucks.
This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
Heck yeah. Now where am I?
What? No. No!
Where is she? Ready or not?
Here I come!
Travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror. Locked.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade.
I'm not quite sure what to do there. It... Oh, inside. Keep showing the phone. Probably would do that, so.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade.
through there, so.
Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? No names, no faces, no way to help them. If only I could see the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah, yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
That's the guy.
Thank you.
an attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Okay, across from Boris. You'll see where Boris was sitting. Sitting in 9. Boars. So four. Thank you.
you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it. Just a bit longer. I'll get you out, I promise. There we go.
See the whole verse.
I'm getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? Nice card. Was Vivian one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters.
Vivian? Just Vivian?
No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivian. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian. Huh. The page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria? That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Yes, this is... Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... What? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So... If you were talking to Ellie, that means...
Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name.
It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
How do I get back? Oh, I think I know.
I'm not gonna lie, it felt good. putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Well, anywhere is better than here. Will you just let me pick you up already?
Guess what?
Yes.
I got him.
Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room.